who now stay with his parents since he's in custody. Section 8, subsection 2 of the Sexual Offences Act against an accused person is charged provides that a person who's convicted of defiling of a child aged 11 years and below shall, upon conviction, be sentenced to imprisonment for life. This law provides for a mandatory sentence. The court has no discretion. I think he needs to hear this. The court has no discretion to mete out another sentence other than that which is provided.
And they calling on
for a mandatory sentence. That law provides for a mandatory sentence.
And
discretion to mete out another sentence other than that which is provided.
And the court is looking for what you're looking for. So, like you,
and therefore imprison you, accused person, to imprisonment for life.
And the court